Are you looking for the ways in which you can clean your glass windows? Then here is the right video for you. We discuss every way you can clean your glass window. A clean glass window gives a furnished look to your space. Any glass window with even slightest dirt or grease or watermarks will make the whole space look bad. Types of glass windows. First of all, let's understand the glass. Safety laminated glass. These glasses are strong and laminated for safety. This is the same technology used in windshields. Obscured glass. This type of glass allows light to come in but lacks clarity as a purpose. Its glass patterns may be frosted or etched or coated or designed in some other way so that you cannot see more than a very unclear shadow of any object behind it. These are made so due to privacy reasons. They are generally used for bathroom windows. Tinted glass. As the name says, these glasses are tinted, which means that they have certain color to them. Many times, tinted glasses are used for protection from ultraviolet rays. Insulated glass. These glasses are meant for energy efficiencies. They will keep the house insulated from cold or heat. They have distance between layers which is filled with argon. They come with another unit that is responsible for not letting water droplets form inside the glass layer. Mirrored glass. Its name says it all. They are coated on one side to give a mirror effect. Low emissivity glass is a special glass that is coated in such a way that it reflects thermal radiation. It filters light and keeps infrared radiation out. Wired glass. This is another safety glass as it is fire resistant. If you're going to carve windows, think again. If dust gets stuck in there, well, you have to out in more hard work to clean that stuff. How to clean glass windows? A general routine as to what you should be doing. The easiest thing to be doing is to use sprays like Colin, which are specifically meant for glass windows. Make sure to use a microfiber cloth while cleaning so that no residual fiber is left on the glass window. Also, microfiber cloths are great cleaners as they catch dust very efficiently along with being extra absorbent. DIY cleaner. Mix hot water and distilled vinegar in equal proportions. If you still have spots, maybe you should check grease. Using your dishwashing soap or even general soap, take a sponge and rub the windows thoroughly to clean the grease. A squeegee can be a great tool when it comes to cleaning windows. Some of these come with an attached sponge type fiber on their other side. This makes it two-in-one tool. You may scrub with the help of sponge area or can clean the soapy water with the help of squeegee. 1 cup of rubbing alcohol mixed with 1 tablespoon of vinegar and 1 cup of water makes a good cleaner too. Take 1 cup of rubbing alcohol and 1 cup of white vinegar. After mixing these two, you will need to add 4 tablespoons of cornstarch. Then add 8 cups of water into the mixture and shake well. Here is a streak-free window cleaner, which is something you can make at home. You will need 1 cup of distilled vinegar. Apple cider vinegar can be used as a replacement. Then add 1 cup of rubbing alcohol. Then mix in 4 tablespoons of cornstarch along with 8 cups of water. Next, you may add essential oil, but it is optional. Do this only when you need a good fragrance from your windows. For removing grease, a perfect mix would be baking soda and a liquid dish soap. How to clean glass windows with newspaper? If you do not have a good cloth for some reason, a newspaper too can be a good substitute. Just spray the cleaner on window and scrub or rub in the circular motions. The newspaper will just work fine with it. How to clean glass windows without streaks? We have mentioned a DIY cleaner that works without any streaks. If you use water to clean your windows, prefer distilled water so there are no streaks left on your window. Use a lint-free microfiber cloth. How to clean glass windows with grills? If grill is extra dirty, put baking soda on it when it is wet and leave it overnight. Scrub next morning and all the grout will vanish. You could also work with vinegar to do the same. However, make sure that your grills can withstand their power. Cotton gloves and old socks are among the best materials to clean your grills. If you clean them regularly, then there will not be any problem. However, if you neglect them, you will have to put a lot of hard work all at once. There are minute brushes that come out just for the purpose of cleaning grills. They will not only save time, but will also do a good job. Tools to buy from Amazon. Squeezy. Scotch Brite Kitchen Squeezy Wiper. White or Blue Cello Cleaner Kitchen Platform. And Glass Plastic Wiper. Glass Cleaners. Bright and Clean USA Ultimate Hard Water Stain Remover 6OZ. Unger Professional Streak Free Easy Glide Glass Cleaner Concentrate makes 25 gallons. 32OZ Spray Type Wiper. R. Dabhi Glass Cleaner 3-in-1 Spray Type Cleaner. Indo Selection Cleaning Spray. Dusting Brushes. Rashi's Cleaning Brush Feather Microfiber Duster Magic Duster Cleaner Fit Grill Cleaning Brush. On Gate 2-in-1 Multifunctional Window Slot Brush. Check the video description to know the price of these products.